after that incident, a match was signed between the OVW giant, Matt Morgan, and this third-generation superstar, Randy Orton, for this Friday night at Six Flags. Orton's got a chip on his shoulder, but Matt Morgan wants to knock it off along with his head Friday night.
Introducing first, 245 pounds from St. Louis, Missouri, Randy Orton. His opponent, 215 pounds from Atlantic City, New Jersey, Tank Toland. Referee, Robert Briscoe.
Tank Toland, an exciting young athlete from the Jersey Shore, making his OVW television debut against Randy Orton. And I'll tell you, Dean, as we heard Matt Morgan say, Randy Orton started his career here. He went on to the WWE. He's one of the OVW success stories, but his attitude did not mature with his talent. He did not learn at Daddy Davis's knee how to become a man as well as he learned how to become a wrestler. He is a very accomplished athlete, but a very immature, a very self-centered attitude in my estimation.
Well, you can see it written all over him the way he's been here in the first minute in the ring. It's all been a little flash and then go over for the approval from the crowd. You're not going to get the approval from the crowd like that. You've got to earn the crowd's approval. And Randy Orton right now, they're having second. See, he's changed. Listen to the crowd.
For heaven's sake, Orton.
They're seeing it.
Really taking liberties with young Tank Toland, who is trying to climb the ladder in OVW. This Friday night, he won't take any liberties, folks. Randy Orton versus Matt Morgan at Six Flags. It's going to be a brawl. It's going to be a fight. And Six Flags Kentucky Kingdom may not be able to hold Randy Orton and Matt Morgan in the same place at the same time. There's a shoulder tackle now. Orton hits the ropes. Oh, Toland with the arm drag. Arm drag again. Orton over and down. Now Toland, big scoop slam. Turns the bigger man up and over. Standing drop kick. Orton,
oh,
God, ass over tea kettle. He don't know whether to wind his ass or scratch his watch. And Randy Orton is a ticked off son of a gun.
Man, wow. Tank Toland making a showing for himself against this new young gun from the WWE, Randy Orton. Tank, right now, buddy, cross this line. Get back in this ring. Randy better keep an eye on him.
Folks, we'd like to remind you that next Saturday night, June 14th, OVW will air at 11 p.m. or at the conclusion of the Kentucky-Indiana High School All-Stars game right here on Louisville's WB7. OVW will air in its entirety immediately following the High School All-Stars game.
So it might be 11:07, might be 11:30, might be 11:35, but keep your eyes open.
Just keep your eyes open, folks. We will be on, and we will be on in its entirety.
The tide is turned right now. Randy Orton dropping one knee after another into the back of Tank Toland. Young man from Atlantic City needs to get out and out of that corner. Randy Orton isn't going to let him. Dragging him down the rope. Planting the head into the turnbuckle. Man, oh, man.
Well, boy, I tell you, Orton really full of himself. Orton charging in off shoulder right to the small of the back. And Orton so full of himself after he accomplished what no man has ever done before, including Kane. And that's put Matt Morgan down and defenseless. But he did it from behind with the help of a chair. Oh, Orton charged. Toland moved. Now Tank Toland, DDT. Orton went face first. And Toland has the opportunity to change this tempo. But he's taken so much punishment against a much bigger opponent. Can Tank Toland suck it up? Can Tank Toland find it within himself to counteract the opposition to Randy Orton swinging him in? And there comes Toland.
Man, he may be giving up some size to Randy Orton, but he's not giving up any heart to him. Standing drop kick, punch, a kick, a right across the ring. Oh, the backdrop. He got it on the big man. Oh. Dropping down the leg, puts the leg across the throat. Quick lateral press. One, two. Ah.
Oh, Randy Orton powered out. Tank Toland, though, is on a march. He's got the momentum. Wait a minute, Orton. He just put that boot in the gut. Now Orton sets his man on the top turnbuckle. Don't know what he's going for here. Right hand. Orton looks like, my God, he's going for the superplex. But there's Toland. Shots to the midsection. Orton goes down. Toland on the top rope. Orton turns in. There's a cross body. Could it be an upset? No. He rolls through. Two. And
oh,
no.
Oh.
Oh, I thought he had him, but Tank Toland's not going to go down that way. Now Toland. Shot to the midsection. Orton. Diamond cutter. My God, diamond cutter out of nowhere. He just brought him down face first, and that's it.
Your winner, Randy Orton.
Well, Randy Orton, folks. Tank Toland fought a hell of a fight. But in the end, Randy Orton had the size and the strength. Oh, now, wait a minute. What?
Don't do this.
What is Orton doing? He's picking up young Tank Toland.
Don't do it.
No, another diamond cutter. Another diamond cutter. And now, Orton all in. Robert cutters. He can't even drag Toland to his feet. He just slapped him. Oh, now Orton shoved Robert Briscoe. Orton is shoved. My God, that's Matt Morgan.
Wow.
That's Matt Morgan. Hell. And Orton didn't see him. Randy Orton has a...
Hello.
Now then. Randy Orton has come face to face with the OVW Giant. Boots the gun, and Morgan returns it. Oh, he caught him with a right, and a right again. My God, Matt Morgan sends Orton off. Oh, wait a minute. He went for the knockout blow, and Randy Orton has failed. Randy Orton is headed for the tall timber.
He's making a run for it.
Matt Morgan was a little bit stiffer opposition than Tank Toland. Orton's saying, I'll see you later, because Matt Morgan dared him to come back. Folks, WWE superstar Billy Kidman will take on Mark Magnus right after this. We got to calm this down.